I had a wonderful time, Kyle. If you hadn't been there to explain it to me, I might have thought hemorrhage too was just a subliterate immature growth out.